warmly, I guess, would be my advice. And also, we won't be using the candles as we have in the past at the end during silent night. So be sure and bring a flashlight, or you can use your cell phone or some other non-flame light for that part of the service. So things have changed during this time, as we all know. So that'll be nice though to be able to do that anyway. Confirmation class has been canceled.
spirit carried me to a valley full of bones. The Lord showed me all around, and everywhere I looked, I saw bones that were dried out. He said, Ezekiel, son of man, can these bones come back to life? I replied, Lord God, only you can answer that.
And yet, if we keep reading Ezekiel 37, the valley of bones is not a vision of death. It is a vision ripe with the possibilities of new life. Reverend Mike Slaughter often says, God does God's best work in cemeteries. Even when we think death is imminent, even when we see no signs of life, we can rest assured that God is at work. Jesus came to us to make us new. In what ways do you need God to breathe new life into you, your circumstances, or your interactions with others? How can you make space in your